On game two, just about ready to tip off. Play on. A look at Atlanta's opening lineup.
Uncourt spots filled by Hunter and Collins. The guard pair, the talented Young and Murray. And it's Capella in at the pivot, manning the middle. And for the Celtics. Out on the wings, it's Brown and Tatum. The post tandem, it's Horford and Williams. And it's Brogdon in at the point guard. So off the tip, it's Boston. An easy 2 points on the layup.
Well, the dribble drive from Malcolm Brogdon is one of the key aspects to balance that pretty perimeter game. What a nice move.
Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Hunter on the wing. Young against Brogdon. Good from Young.
Oh, crafty move there by Young, finessing his way around the contact.
Brogdon kicks to Horford. Back to Brogdon, fires it up. The shot's good on the assist by Horford.
Good way to start this game. You want to get him rolling as early as possible.
He's a guy who, if he gets hot, he can carry your offense for long stretches.
Now, here's Collins. Back to Young. From deep. Drills it from outside. Young's got five.
And we know Young is supremely confident from range, knocking down those three balls like it's no problem at all.
And Malcolm Brogdon again.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Here's Murray after Malcolm Brogdon's bucket. Now Hunter. Bucket is good.
With a number of moves and shots to choose from, Hunter is scary. Nice bucket there.
This is it to Horford. It's Brown on the wing. And Brown throws it down.
Oh, fellas, that was vicious. Two-hand monster swing.
Guys, I don't think there was anyone who could have stopped him on that one. Now, here's Collins. Pass to Hunter. Williams against Capella. Six on the shot clock. And here's Young from the arc. Another three for Atlanta.
And this is Young's mentality, ready to shoot the rock as soon as he catches the pass.
Outside, Horford. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Well, this guy's such a polished player from this area of the floor. Al Horford, it doesn't get any easier than that one right there.
And so Young will bring it up for Atlanta. Outside Collins. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Lays it up and banks it in.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
Brown feeling out of it. And there's Horford. That's good on the assist by Brown. Horford's got his second basket of the night.
Well, this is just another way that Al Horford can beat you. He has turned himself into a quality three-point shooter.
And here is Hunter. Puts it up. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him. Guys, what a tight start to the game this has been.
And it's still in the first half. This could be a wild one.
Round down low. He's covered by Murray. And the dunk by Brown.
I'll tell you, allow an athlete like Jaylen Brown to get this close. It's going to be finished and finished strong.
Murray outside. For three, Hunter. That's in there. Murray with the assist. Hunter's got 7 points in the game.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
You know, we see this all the time. You're basically, as a defender, hoping the man misses rather than putting in the work to get over screens.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth physical basketball, guys.
The Celtics shooting their first free throw of the night here. And a new group in for the Celtics. Mike Muscala is checked in for Williams. Molinari comes in for Al Horford. Marcus Smart checked in for Jaylen Brown. And it's white in for Malcolm Brogdon. And the Hawks will go for a different look here. Okongwu's checked in for Capella. Bay comes in for Collins. Griffin's checked in for DeAndre Hunter. And it's Bogdanovich in for Murray.
Boy, the evolution and growth of Jason Tatum has been fun to watch. He's committed to improving. He wants nightly responsibility, and he's got such a high ceiling.
Now, here is Young. 8 points for him. Kicks it out to Bogdanovich. There's 1:26 left to play in the first quarter. That one drops for him.
Showing off his inside game. Bogdan is an all-around scorer.
Griffin against Tatum. Pass to Gallinari. And there it is for him. It has been nip and tuck through the first half.
Exactly, guys. The way it seesawed back and forth, unbelievable.
Okongwu, and the layup is good.
And you expect this from Young. He scans the floor and finds an open man for the shot.
Gallinari on the wing. White the pass to Smart. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Great pass to set up the lay-in.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
And right now you love the chess match, right? The ability of each side to adjust to what the other is doing.
Now here's White. No points in the game yet for him. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
That is impressive stuff from Derek White. Defender in his grill, no problem.
Young against White. Young looking it over. Shoots over White. Again, the Hawks score.
And it's definitely been a shootout here. The first team that actually starts playing some defense may end up having the edge.
Trae Young, he's feeling it tonight and has been the driving force for the Hawks. He got into double digits for the quarter with 10 points total. We come back to have you with us as we get going here in game two. And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown so far for the Hawks.
Well, they haven't wasted any time getting into a groove from deep, putting up and hitting a healthy amount of three-pointers thus far.
The other thing they're doing is making plays off the bounce. And, boy, once they get a step, they're getting all the way.
On the court for Atlanta, Murray is the shooting guard, Hunter the small forward. Collins and Capella man the post positions. And it's Young in at the one. And now, let's take one more look at that great Mobile One drive.
He's been a huge factor in this game, and drives like that show how valuable he is on the floor.
Here's Brown, bucket number three. He's a perfect three for three to start.
Well, the mid-range is something Jaylen Brown entered the NBA with. He looks very comfortable in that spot.
The pass to Hunter. Collins in the post, working on Horford. Count that one. Collins has got the lead up to three now for Atlanta.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Horford against Collins. Horford in the post. 5 points in the game. That one good for two.
I'll tell you, it takes a lot to knock Al Horford off balance. He is incredible at keeping his concentration through contact.
And the dunk by Capella.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Now here's Smart. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. floats it up for Horford, and a dunk by Horford.
Well, the rise for the alley-oop, just remarkable timing, perfect execution.
Passes it to Collins. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Smart kicks to Horford. Capella against Brogdon. Back to Horford. Good for the fifth time in five shots. He remains perfect.
It feels like Malcolm Brogdon, with every repetition, turns that passing from excellent to elite.
Now here's Murray. Over Smart. Again, the Hawks good for two. Well, guys, this first half has been about as tightly contested as you could hope for.
There have been a lot of lead changes.
My goodness. Smart against Murray. And Capella sends it back.
Quick off the floor, has that long reach. Capella there with the intimidation.
Back to Young. Pass to Murray. Good ball movement here by the Hawks. Hunter for three. Packed in, coming off the assist from Young. Young's got four assists now tonight.
And you can see he just has a great overall feel for this game. Excellent job tonight.
And that's been his role pretty much from the opening tip. Get the ball to guys where they can score it.
And now the first timeout called here for Boston. They come into the game following the win on Sunday.
And boy, did they impress everyone with that comeback they had in the fourth. Just stunned that crowd.
And some changes here for the Celtics. Williams, he's checked in for Horford. And it's Jason Tatum in for Smart. Bruno Fernando's checked in for Atlanta. Bogdan Bogdanovic comes in for Young. Now, here's Brogdon. He has six. Brown inside. He's covered by Bogdanovic. It's good. And the Hawks lead is cut down now to just two on the basket from Brown. Down low. Kicks it out to Bogdanovic. Back to Capella. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Capella's got 4 points now in the quarter.
The closer Capella is, the more effective he becomes. Showing off the nice touch there.
Tatum on the wing. And the shot goes in. Tatum's got 5 points so far.
They've been effective at getting the ball inside.
And you love seeing that great mobile one drive a second time.
And the awareness of his footwork and body on that drive. Wow.
Pass to Hunter. And here is Capella. He's guarded by Williams. Capella, the pass to Bogdanovic. Kicks to Hunter. Over Tatum. Again, the Hawks score.
So versatile offensively. When Hunter gets in a rhythm, he's capable of carving up a defense.
Brogdon the pass to Williams. There's Brown with the three, and the Celtics hit again from deep.
And obviously his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
No, I think that's the one thing every player is searching for. Consistency. They're giving this guy a chance to carry the offense once again.
And here is Murray following Jaylen Brown's three. Here's Capella. That's in there. Murray with the assist. Capella's got his third basket of the night.
Well, you like that he shakes off that rocky first period and knocks down a shot. Nice.
Back to Brogdon. He kicks it to Williams. Brogdon against Murray. Brogdon the pass to Williams. It's deflected. The feed to Hunter. And it's Hunter with the jam.
And boy, when Hunter's aggressive, good things seem to happen for him and his team.
Murray against Brogdon. Floats it up for Williams. He gets it in there. Williams has got his first 2 points of the night.
This is what we call highly efficient play. Working off the screen, getting to the cup.
Murray looking around. Shoots from eight. In Atlanta again with the bucket.
Just good aggressive drive from him that time. Found a hole in the D and went straight to the rim.
There's Brown with the three. And again, Boston with the triple.
And guys, increasingly we've seen Jaylen Brown willing to shoulder the offensive burden. And boy, the ability just blossoming.
And some good action through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. It's been a clinic out there by DeAndre Hunter.
And how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column? Through two quarters, he has been terrific.
And one would expect that the defense made some adjustments at halftime, but he has the ability to answer right back.
Up at the forward spots, it's Tatum and Horford. Brown out there with Malcolm Brogdon, and it's Williams at the five, roaming the paint. That's the Boston five. And the officials will call the illegal screen right there.
Beyond the leaning, you could see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
You know, he's just leaning a little bit. You try to get away with it, but boy, the official all over it.
Then against Young. So the wing on the left. Here's Horford, and a dunk by Horford.
One thing you can't afford is to allow Al Horford to get to this spot. It's over if you do.
Atlanta's gotten off four shots from three-point range tonight and buried every one of them. Young pass to Hunter. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him.
Now how about the strength and focus on that one? It's clear Hunter up to the challenge at finishing on a physical defense.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. The free throw drops for Hunter.
An athletic forward with a versatile skill set. Hunter has also proven he can come up big in big moments.
And it's Williams finishing it off.
Fundamentals, guys, using the one-hand slam.
Well, he makes the basics look pretty exceptional. Hunter on the wing, guarded by Tatum. He gets that one. Hunter's got 5 points now this quarter.
Well, they're winning largely because of this guy's play. He has been sensational.
That was a second look at our Mobile One Drive. Amazing control on display.
And a close game like this, you've got to dig deep and just find a way to make things happen.
Tatum finds Williams. Brown outside. Just five to shoot for Murray. It will go down, and the Hawks' lead is cut down to one in the bucket from Brown.
Boy, the consistency he's had tonight has been impressive. Really steady from the field.
Collins looking around. Back to Young. A three. Another three for Atlanta.
Wow, what a start to this half. Three for three, dictating the pace on the offensive end. They're rolling early.
Brogdon kicks to Tatum. Here's Brown. Again, the Celtics good for two.
Great play calling, great execution. Leads to 4 for 4 to start this half.
To the inside, Capella, and the dunk by Capella.
Doesn't get any easier than this. Capella's work ethic is what allows him to get those dunks.
Nice ball movement by Boston. Here's Tatum. and he converts the layup. Tatum's got 7 points.
Wow, five straight buckets coming out of half. They are rolling.
To the right side. Young passes to Hunter. Back to Young. Now the pass to Hunter. Over Tatum. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Hunter's got 7 now in this quarter.
You want to talk about a perfect performance? He hasn't missed a shot all night. Incredible.
Timeout called, the Celtics. One of the stories here, DeAndre Hunter, getting it done today.
You've got to take a timeout, take a breath, and come up with a plan for how to stop this guy.
And a new group in for the Celtics. Mike Muscala is checked in for Williams. Molinari comes in for Tatum. Marcus Smart's checked in for Brown. And it's White in for Brogdon. And then for Atlanta. Okongwu's checked in for Capella. Bay comes in for DeAndre Hunter. And Griffin subbed in for DeJounte Murray. Nice shot by Smart.
It's great seeing Marcus Smart drain these perimeter jump shots. You know he's put in the time to let that offense become a natural part of his game.
Passes to Bay. Here's Griffin. There's the three. Another three for Atlanta.
And guys, getting into a nice groove here, starting to feel it.
And this is partly what the game has become, right? A matter of dueling three-point opportunities.
Back to Horford. Pass to Smart. Puts up a three. The shot's good on the assist by Horford. Horford's got 5 assists in the game.
Well, Marcus Smart will not let that last three go unanswered. He delivers one of his own.
To the left wing. Here's Okongwu. The shot from the low post is good. Okongwu's now got 6.
And now this game's taken on a whole new feel since halftime.
What energy we're seeing. Something has lit a fire under both of these teams.
Horford in the post, working on Collins. Count it. Horford's got 4 points in the quarter.
Boy, that little bit of contact will not be enough to impede Al Horford, just powering his way through.
Horford against Collins. Here's Bay. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. And the Hawks getting another basket right there. 59 seconds left in the third. White bounce pass. Five on the clock. And it's Boston with another.
They have to be dialed in from the mid-range. Derek White says, I can do that too, folks.
Out to the wing. Young finds Bay. In the corner, it's Griffin. Lobbed up there for Collins. And as it goes out of bounds, Atlanta able to keep the ball here.
Yeah, gets a finger on it, but just can't quite come up with the steal.
But a really good read on his part, being disruptive at the defensive end right now.
And the Hawks with possession here. It's a one-point game. Good on the shot.
And tonight is why Young is an all-star. He's got incredible scoring ability. Trey can shoulder the load on that end.
And another basket for Boston.
And how's that for a move? The killer crossover. It's a thing of beauty.
Young up top over White. Oh, and the buzzer beater's good.
One eye on the rim, one eye on the clock. Nice job.
Well, finishing quarter strong. Every coach preaches it. Nice work.
That concludes the third quarter. It continues to be an exciting neck-and-neck game. Hawks lead by three. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the fourth quarter. At our State Farm assists of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
Nothing better than chemistry, right? Working together to create a bucket.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. On the court right now for the Hawks, the guard pair, the talented Young and Murray. Down in the block, it's Okongwu and Capella. And it's Bogdanović in at the small forward.
I tell you, this guy is capable of some amazing finishes. Jason Tatum, my goodness.
And the burst of quickness on display with the Mobile One drive. Pass to Young. Good ball movement here by the Hawks. The pass to Bogdanović. Back to Young. Passes it to Capella. Just five on the clock. Over Williams. Again, the Hawks good for two.
The development of this J from Capella, if he hits this mid-range shot consistently, good luck guarding that guy.
In the corner, Tatum with it. Over Bogdanović. It's good. And the Hawks lead is cut to just one on the basket from Tatum.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
And this is a player who understands when the game is hanging in the balance. He knows it's winning time.
Pass to Murray from downtown. That falls. Nice feed that time from Bogdanović. Bogdanović has got three assists tonight. Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
And sometimes from the outside, not always clear what led a coach to call for a timeout.
And as you know, it's what comes after that gives you some sense of what has changed.
Al Horford has checked in for the Celtics. Then for the Hawks. Collins checked in for Okongwu. And Hunter subbed in for Bogdan Bogdanović. Let's check in with our reporter, David Aldridge.
Hi, Kevin. Well, the head coach for the Celtics talked to his team during the break. He wants them to maintain their balanced attack. But he told them they're doing a great job of finding space out on the perimeter, which has led to all those good shots. He likes the rhythm and the flow of this offense. He just told them, keep shooting it with confidence. Kevin?
Thank you, David.
Well, Al Horford, one of the most respected veterans in this league. Why? Well, he's unselfish, and it's always about team first.
And the pass to Hunter. A little over a minute and a half of the fourth quarter gone now. And, yes, it's good. Hunter's got 23.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It takes incredible effort to stay connected to the hip of the offensive player. You've got to want to work.
Brown outside. The shot's good on the assist by Horford. 1 point in the game.
Well, to me, that's excellent timing from Jaylen Brown. He shoots with confidence, knowing his teammates trust him.
Pass to Hunter. Back to Young. Inside, Collins. Banked in off the glass.
And that's a tough shot. For an athletic big man like Collins, finishing through contact is something you've got to be able to do.
Outside, Horford. Back to Brogdon to take the lead. And again, Boston with the triple.
There's a certain resiliency to this team, and you're starting to see it.
No doubt, keeping it very close. They're going to have to step up even more to get over the hump here.
Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. And that one's good, Hunter.
Awesome concentration there. When Hunter's committed to scoring, he's hard to stop.
Awesome display of athleticism captured by your AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Brown outside. To the wing on the left. Horford kicks to Brown. For three, Brogdon. Good for the fifth time in five shots. He remains perfect.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's three in a row.
Pass to Capella. We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Here's Young, rejected by Brogdon.
Oh, always fun to watch Malcolm Brogdon guard a little bit. Send it back. Oh, you have to love Al Horford, prepared to deliver in the important moments.
And let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for Boston.
I'm in love with how they're moving the basketball all game long, and also their ability to move without the ball. That style just makes it so difficult to defend.
The other thing that's been impressive is really just relentless driving the basketball. Doesn't matter if the defense is there, they are challenging them and getting it done.
Free throw drop for Al Horford. Here's Young. Pass to Hunter. Up there for Collins. And he banks in the layup. Collins has got 4 points now in the quarter.
And pressure doesn't get to Collins. Baskets like that prove how locked in he is.
Tatum passes to Brogdon. And he makes that one. Brogdon's got the lead up to five now for Boston.
And confidence. Malcolm Brogdon with the big bucket.
Now a timeout called by Atlanta. They're behind by five. 1:35 left in the fourth quarter of this one. And now, let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Al Horford.
And in terms of his shooting, this has been one of the more accurate performances you'll ever see. I mean, he's been in constant motion, creating a lot of good looks for himself. But still, even when you're wide open, you expect to miss some of the time. And that has not been the case here tonight. This guy has made everything. This is why people are just so high on Young, because he comes through with big shots in the game.
You can tell Jaylen Brown embraces these kinds of moments. Big time bucket.
Young up top. He's guarded by Brogdon. Murray against Brown. Count it.
Can't afford these defensive breakdowns, especially down the stretch.
And right now, neither side can get a stop. Looks like both coaches will have plenty of material for the film room.
And it's DeAndre Hunter with the foul. That's his first foul.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
59 seconds left in the fourth. Williams trying to break free. It's good!
Man, you can get chills watching Jason Tatum want to deliver in the clutch.
In against Young. Kicks it to Hunter. Driving inside. It falls! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
And we saw this in the national title game. Hunter embracing the moment and delivering in the clutch.
It counts!
This guy can do so much for you on the offensive end, and that is why his number gets called time and time again.
Now a timeout called by Atlanta. They're down by five. We've got 28 seconds left to play in the final quarter. We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Hunter finds Young. Left side, Collins. Back to Young. Lets it go with a three. It drops. And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Oh, you just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
To me, more often than not, when you attack, good things happen.
Had to foul and on that occasion to stop the clock. That's the enemy in this situation.
He drops the first one, and that makes it a 3-point lead.
Statistically, Brogdon is one of the best free throw shooters ever, but this is a pressure spot.
Second one is good. Getting both at the line, and it's a 4-point ball game.
Well, what a performer this guy is. Game is on the line. He stands up and delivers.
Good!
And you love how instant Collins' shot can be. Gets a pass and wastes no time in releasing it.
Now a timeout called by Boston. They're in front by two. 5 seconds left in the fourth quarter. There's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here.
No choice but to foul there, but he's probably the last guy you want to see on the line.
Good on the first, and that makes it a 3-point lead.
No matter what team he's played on, Malcolm Brogdon has been a calming force. Now the ability at the foul line, game in the balance, you have to knock down your foul shots.
Young from deep 3-point range. Off target with that shot. And so it's Boston scraping by with the win. And this win puts them squarely in the driver's seat in this series. Up now, Greg, 2-0 with all the momentum on their side.
I mean, in